When I look around and see the blessings on this country, it's plain to see how good the Lord has been. But I hear some people say, put that old black book away. And then I just remind them once again, it's just a book that saved me from damnation. It's just a book that cleansed me from my sin. It's just a book that founded this great nation, and it's our only hope to get her back again. They don't want God's Ten Commandments, they don't like my King James Bible, they don't care to hear what Jesus Christ has done. They speak with such conviction and condemn us with such boldness, but just show that book and man, just watch them run. It's just a book, then why just a book, then why get so nervous? It's just a book that knows every thought you've had. When you open up this book into your heart, it takes a look, and it shows you exactly what you are. From the pages there within, it points out your every sin. It discerns God's and incense of your heart. It's just a book that showed me full salvation. It's just a book that read my title clear. It's just a book that gave to me the victory. It's the King James Bible that I hold so dear. It's just a book that saved me from damnation. It's just a book that cleansed me from my sin. It's just a